Greetings, everybody. Barry Harris here with another Jesus Walk. I want to talk about sacrifice today. You know, giving up something. You know, when we give up something for the benefit of someone else. Let's see what Scripture says about sacrifice. It's Hebrews chapter 9, verse 28 says, "So Christ was sacrificed once to take away the sins of many. And he will appear a second time, not to bear sin, but to bring salvation to those who are waiting for him." Come on, people of God. Time to sacrifice. It may be something we surrender for a friend or something we surrender for a family member or loved one. But when we sacrifice, it's amazing what God does, because our sacrifices for someone else that we do for God's glory becomes an offering to Him. So today, don't just look at your sacrifice as a pain for you. When you surrender something to someone else for their good, you're making an offering to God, and you'll be healthy and holy. Be blessed. Jaywalk. If you like this video, please respond with a thumbs up. Share this video with someone today. Make any comments that you like. And subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to set your alert.
Gotta rock it like he rock.
Jesus rocks.
Gotta rock it like he rock.
Jesus rocks.
Gotta rock it like he rock.
Jesus rocks.
Gotta rock it like who?
Yeah.
Gotta rock it like he rock.
Jesus rock.
Gotta rock it like he rock.
Jesus rock.
Gotta rock it like he rock.
Jesus rock.
Gotta rock it like who?
Yeah, rock it.
This the church stuff, different from the first stuff. Might sound strange, but the change won't hurt ya. Yeah. I'm E. Cree, represent the DT. What? Changed up my style, cause the Lord wanna see me. Flip the script with the biblical hit list. Ooh. I need y'all to sweat this, then take a sip. Yeah. I can quench your thirst, do it on the first verse. I'm gifted like Christmas, right around Christ's birth. Holy matrimony, Jesus Christ is not a phony. Nope. I'ma marry him just so I can get some alimony. Uh-huh. That's a cute joke, joke with the truth though. Yeah. Love him and never have to worry about a cut.
Come on.
I got the Holy Ghost, the opposite of polio. Uh-huh. Makes you feel good, plus it changes up your audio. I wanna sing now, bring Christ things now. Got ching ching, don't need to bling bling style.
Rock it like he rock. Jesus.